Hello, Twins. More and more people travelled on the Fat Controller's Railway. More and more ships came to the harbours. Everyone had to work very hard indeed. The trucks complained bitterly. But then trucks always do, and no one takes much notice. The coaches complained too. No sooner had they arrived with one train than they had to go out again with fresh passengers as another. "We don't know whether we're coming or going," they protested. "We feel quite distracted." "No one can say," grumbled Henry, "that we're afraid of hard work, but we draw the line at goods trains," finished Gordon.
"Dirty trucks, dirty sidings, ugh,"
put in James.
"What are you boilerating about?"
asked Duck.
"I remember on the Great Western, that tin pot railway."
"Tin pot indeed. Let me tell you..."
"Silence,"
ordered a well-known voice.
"Let me tell you that an engine for goods work will arrive from Scotland tomorrow."
The news was received with acclamation. The Fat Controller stared.
"Did you say two engines, Inspector?"
"Yes, sir."
"Then send the other back at once."
"Certainly, sir."
"But which?"
The Fat Controller stared again.
"Engines have numbers, Inspector,"
he explained patiently.
"We bought number 57646. Send the other one back."
"Quite so, sir.
But there is a difficulty."
"What do you mean?"
"The two engines are exactly alike, sir, and have no numbers. They say they lost them on the way."
The Fat Controller seized his hat.
"We'll soon settle that nonsense," he said grimly.
The two engines greeted him cheerfully.
"I hear you've lost your numbers," he said.
"How did that happen?"
"Me mourner slowly slip it off, sir. You can know it is,"
the engines spoke in chorus.
"I know. Accidentally, on purpose."
The twins looked pained.
"So, you wouldn't be thinking we lost them on purpose?"
"I'm not so sure," said the Fat Controller. "Now then, which of you is 57646?
"Oh, that, sir, is just what we canna mind."
The Fat Controller looked at their solemn faces. He turned away. He seemed to have difficulty with his own. He swung round again.
"What are your names?"
"Donald and Dougie, sir."
"Good," he said.
"Then your controller can tell me which of you is which."
"Och, you'll get no muckle help for him, sir."
"Why?"
"He didn't ken our names, sir."
"How could he?
We only given ourselves names when we lost our numbers."
"One of you," said the Fat Controller, "is playing truant. I shall find him out and send him home. Inspector," he ordered, "give these engines numbers and set them to work." He walked sternly away.